It frightens me how quickly every year goes by. It seems like a week of an eye. We were here last year for spring concert, and this year's seniors, it feels like they were freshmen yesterday. It's just frightening how quickly the time goes. But here we are, and we need to do it all again. So we're starting with the vocal ensemble, and the first three pieces they're doing don't need very much introduction. Beauty and the Beast, everybody knows that. Only Hope, maybe some of the not teenagers in the audience might not know. Only Hope, it's a song from a kind of romantic film, very sweet film, Good Girl Meets Very Bad Boy. The very bad boy becomes converted by a very good girl, and then she dies. The end. But he has been changed forever by her. In the movie, when she sings this song, it's the first time that he really kind of takes a second look at her, because she's completely not his style. And when she sings this, he is kind of bowled over by her. And then the last one is a shortened version of Alleluia, written by Leonard Cohen, who sings it in his own bizarre way, but more popular today from its use in the movie Shrek. So can we please welcome vocal ensemble. Tara Muldoon has been doing Irish dancing since she was five. And she has been trained at the O'Malley Dance Academy. And there, as part of her community service hour, she teaches children of years 5 to 10, teaches them Irish dancing. I mean, like every Irish dancer, she's very busy around St. Patrick's Weekend, you know, dancing in various parts of the community. At the moment, she's preparing for a very big competition in Philadelphia in November, probably around this. And I think if you qualify through them, you're on your way to nationals and worlds. This is her dance for this year. It's a travel day, her competition piece. It's a hard shoe piece. So please welcome Tara Muldoon. I'm going to sing a selection from Phantom of the Opera, which all freshmen get to see in school every year, so Phantom has become something of a cult among the freshmen. I'm always shocked at how many freshmen have never seen Phantom. I love to watch their faces, you know, see how they react to it. It's a great musical, it's got some great numbers in it. So we have, that's a medley, I want to. And then we've just put together two Beatles songs because we figured they actually run quite nicely into each other. Penny Lane runs very nicely into In My Life.
I safely sang to you. fairly drastic, but you know, we do it all here. Sophia has been playing violin since she was, I wrote this down, I need to look at it, since she was in the fifth grade. And she takes lessons at the Brooklyn Conservatory of Music, where they have what they call a Carnegie Hall Achievement Program, where they have to learn a certain set of pieces and scales, and then there is a yearly evaluation, and then you move on to the next step. And Sophia's going to play a little gavotte in A major. We may applaud, yes. Sang. Absolutely beautiful three-part arrangement. And then they're singing a piece from the show Wicked called For Good, which is a very nice arrangement of that song. And then we're finishing with Oldie But Very Goodie. I could have danced all night from my Carlene sister. In black in the morning.
Thank you.
is a very good little Irish dancer. What I had intended to do was, there was a senior who was a very good Irish dancer, but she couldn't come tonight. And I said, what am I going to do? And she said, I saw one of our freshmen at a competition. So I said, tell me her name. And I have discovered Amanda Powers. And Amanda dances with the Donnie Golden School of Music. She is School of Dance. She's been dancing since she was in the first grade. Danced on Fifth Avenue on the St. Patrick's Day Parade. Is preparing for the Arachthus in Philadelphia. And the solo piece that she's going to do for us here is her hornpipe. Again, it's a hard tune dance. All right, so please welcome Amanda Powers. Very well, which is why they're finishing up with this. We had various discussions. Lots of the girls didn't want to do this, but I put on my dictator's hat and said, you're doing it, and furthermore, you're finishing with it. So, because they sound so beautiful with it. But I think you've all learned to love it, right? Say yes. Yes!
Yeah. that's not it.
Krista Palazzado is no stranger to this stage. Actually, she's been tapping here since she was a freshman at all the concerts. So it's your last dance, Krista. Krista trains at the Horizons Dance Studio. She's been dancing since she was three. And right now she's teaching at Horizons. She teaches 4 through 11-year-olds. Her last competition that she competed in was the US Tournament of Dance in April, where she received a high gold. And at the minute she's preparing for a competition here in Brooklyn on May 18th called Dancers Inc. And she's, of course, this is one of her competition pieces. This piece that she's doing for us tonight is her tap solo to a piece of music called Desert Sands. Please welcome Krista Palazzado.
Kite, so that when she swirls it in the air, it creates a tremendous amount of noise.
So it's all choreographed movements with the chain and all up, down, in and out. Beautiful shape, it's lovely to watch. She tells me that if the chain was to be used in combat, there would be a dagger at the end of it, so just keep that in mind. You don't want her coming at you with the chain and the dagger. She's preparing, she practices this 3 evenings a week plus Saturday, so that's 4 times a week, I think she said 3 hours each, so she's very committed to this. And this particular form you prepare for competitions. She has a competition coming up on May 26th, and they are, it sounds a bit like dance, in that they are assessed on degree of difficulty, on the execution of the moves, and on the actual performance. So she's performing to this very epic, amazing piece of music called Strength of a Thousand Men. The group or the company that does it, it's 2 steps from hell. They are a company based in, where was Baywatch? Santa Monica, yes. Based in Santa Monica. And what they do is they prepare music for movie trailers. You recognize that feeling in it, like movie trailers, the excitement and the drama. So that's what this group is from. So let's have it. Caitlin Escudero. Thank you.
As they tear your Oh.
academy for 4 years, and kind of, you know, not many teachers have students for 4 years, because I have all the freshmen, and then when they join me in chorus or sophomore, junior, senior, I have them for 4 years. That's when they're so brilliant. So again, thank you, and thank you very much to both of us. The girls turn the pages, and a shout out to Nadine Mukta, who has done curtains for me since she was a freshman, and she's now a senior. And that's it. We've done a great year's work. We should be very proud of ourselves. Parents should be very proud of your girls. And have a safe trip home.
Thank you. Behind them lies a world of appreciation. You have taught us so much, and you will forever hold a special place in our hearts. We will miss you.